trophy that awaits one of these drivers in two laps if we get back.
How about Bubba Wallace? See him in the backside of that camera shot, man. What a turnaround for him.
Credit One Bank overtime. Here we go. Byron Harvick on the front row. We're green.
Good start for Harvick on the bottom. A lot of pressure. Giving him room, though. That's the important thing. Giving him room. There you're going to see him clear. Harvick's got a lot of damage on his car.
Front four, single file. It's on from there.
Come around the white flag.
Bye-bye.
White flag for Byron, who came within two laps of winning here 1 year ago.
Redemption time for him.
Harvick five car lengths back, long gap to Elliott in third. What a comeback for Chase.
What a hell of a day for him.
Yeah, Chase Elliott, good turnaround, taking advantage of this end. William Byron had a good car all day, top five car. Here he is off the floor, Mike.
Rick Hendrick wins 96. William Byron wins the Goodyear 400.
It's all about. Great turnaround for him. Harvick, man, second place. Elliott, third. Solid day all day long for Keselowski. Wallace with that huge rebound. And Burton, that's a much needed top 10 for him and the Wood Brothers.